All week long, as part of Severe Weather Preparedness Week, we've been highlighting the dangers the Carolinas face every year. Today, meteorologist Chris Mulcahy has a look at thunderstorms and the difference between warnings versus watches.
Soon we'll be hearing and seeing a lot more of that, and some sadly will be seeing more of this again.
Last year, the Greer Spartanburg NWS, which covers most of our area, reported 325 severe thunderstorm warnings.
Those warnings are changing by the end of April, being broken down into three tiers called impact-based warnings. Let me explain.
Now, there will be new tags to break down how severe it is. Base, considerable, and destructive.
The lowest tier severe thunderstorm warning is very common for our area. A base severe thunderstorm warning will produce quarter-size hail and or wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Any severe thunderstorm upgrade to the next two tiers will be a very dangerous storm. Tier 2 is a considerable severe thunderstorm warning. This can bring the threat of golf ball size hail and or 70 mile per hour thunderstorm winds. Golf ball size hail will likely leave cars dented, and 70 mile per hour winds can take some shingles off a house. Tier 3 is destructive. A destructive thunderstorm could produce winds at 80 miles per hour, which is a Category 1 hurricane strength, and hailstones up to baseball size. At this point, there will be extensive tree damage, down power lines, and damage to houses, and baseball size hail could fall to the ground up to 100 miles per hour. But how does this affect you? As of now, you do not receive an alert for a severe thunderstorm warning on your phone. But now you'll be notified by WEA, or the Wireless Emergency Alert System, only if a thunderstorm has a destructive tag. So if you receive this alert, you know this is a serious thunderstorm. Through WEA, you'll also be alerted for all tornado warnings and for top-tier flash flood warnings that are tagged considerable or catastrophic.
I'm meteorologist Chris Mulcahy with WCNC Charlotte.